Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
A dutiful, honorable daughter would commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Thank you. Radcliffe asked me in just the once. Odd duck. Very proud of his artifacts. Ming, I think he said. And partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
Terrible! Oh, great caterpillar, why have you abandoned us? The door ahead is sealed. Only by playing the correct sequence of bells can it be opened.
A dubious honor, I suspect. The tune's embedded in my memory, like Twinkle Twinkle Little Bat.
Get to the tree, Alice! Help our brothers!
Music soothes the savage in us, Alice. Practice! The piano's for more than holding down the carpet.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.